Christians no longer have conscience. Preachers have dead consciences. I watched a video of a preacher fleecing members, asking for $1,000. And I said, does this woman have a conscience? You know you are lying. The Bible says, speaking lies in hypocrisy, have their consciences seared. She knows what I'm saying is right. If she hasn't heard, let her hear. Judgment is coming on her very soon. How can you be lying to members in the name of God? We are preachers that are lying daily on the pulpit. Just to take your money. They come to you and say, hey, God told me I should get money from you. Sow a seed. Which seed are you sowing? Where is it in the Bible? Where? Now search my Bible. You cannot be a Christian without a good conscience. The moment you put away your conscience, you are gone yourself.